Yes. And a part of Christmas at Your House this year, our kids got the challenge winner from last year.
Faith Butcher.
She put together the entire play that
yes, there were two bars at the front at Summer High School.
Yes. So some of these letters that would come in, nominations, you know, we couldn't give everyone. They were through as a team and before we came to represent some special families to these families.
Okay.
So one of these families here, Trishelle is a name we have. So I think Faith knows a lot more about it because
so I'm going to go to Faith?
Yeah, I'm going to go to Faith.
All right. So, Beat family, remember, this is brought to you, Christmas at your house.
Running around here. Sorry about last night,
though. She was having some walking. Standard is one for sure. Events by Dwayne, Omar. Of course, The Beach, 104.1 FM. That's perfect. And Life at 7.5 FM. So, I've got Faith here with me. Let me pull on my mask, because she's got hers on. All right, so Faith, tell me a little bit about... Did I get the name right? Every mom feels that way about their kids. They're your life. All right. So tell us a little bit about your kids. A little bit more, I should say, about your kids.
All right. Well, they also had a